So it's the test time. Let's see. Like I said, this is a new program for me. So I'm going to try to find a few images that will have to do. So, do you remember how this is called? Do you remember, or can you guess how this is called? Let's see what else. How about this one here? Totally new ones, right? And what about this one? Mm-hmm. And next one. Let's try this one. Of course, these are words you don't know. I will give you the list of words afterwards. Let me see. Okay. This and this, do we have anything else over here? No, I think I'm gonna have to draw the rest. I was just hoping I would make you feel better. Without. So, the words are of course, I'm not telling you what that is. It's so hard to find, right? Now, this is a new one. I want you to try to read it at least. If you said poule, that's correct. It's the person who makes the, not the person, but it's the organism that makes. Remember this one? An œuf. Correct. What other images did I have? I don't remember. Let me see. Okay. This is, let's see if you can read this one. If you said un lapin, you were correct, and it means a rabbit. And here, un ballon, correct again, or not correct, depending on what you did. And of course, the last one. So, if you can read this and if you can pair them, you're already recognizing a lot of French words. Now, what I would like to do is for you to test yourself with this. Okay, How do you pronounce this? This is an R, by the way. Yes, I know, I write like a pig. You're going to hear me say that every time. So, un râteau. Remember, this is O. How are you going to say this? Un raton. Un raton laveur. If you remember this sound, E. Un raton laveur. And in English, it's that animal with a black around his eyes. Oh, crap, I don't remember what it's called right now. You know, that eats in your garbage in the woods. It's furry, and it's got black eyes, and I can't remember. Sorry. Let's go on with French. Please pronounce this. If you said une enfant, you were correct. I would like you now to write down three words for me. I would like you to write the word Indian, an Indian, with its article. And I would like you to write the word an angel, a straw. Let's see what you did. Correct? Now I want you to write the words 13. Thirty and mother. How did you go? If you didn't go very well, at least try to pronounce it. Maybe orally you can do better. Treize, trente, une mère. Now, if you have one or two mistakes, that's okay, but you need to go back to the lessons. If you have, out of the six words, you made three mistakes, that's 50%. You really, really need to go back and redo the lessons and learn the sounds. It is, I cannot stress how important it is. And if you did more than 50% wrong, then you should not continue until you have this pinned down. This is the basis. You cannot start running unless you start walking. And this is you walking here. With crutches, with help, one word here, one word there. But they are made and chosen especially for you to learn how to pronounce and how to hear and how to write the different sounds. These sounds are like the notes of on a piece of music. There's only seven notes, but you can do masterpieces with them once you know them very well. And these are your notes. You need to learn them. So if you have succeeded in that little test, then congratulations. I am really proud of you. And let's move on to the next stage, which is building blocks, building little phrases. Thanks for watching.